what will 2020, as written, do to rural Oregon?
It'll devastate it. Simply because rural Oregon's economy is based on natural resources, and this bill will, the way it is currently written, will devastate those industries and natural resources, whether it's the timber industry, the fishing industry, the agriculture industry, the mining industry, any of those industries, and manufacturing will be devastated the way the bill is currently written.